May 25th, 1965. 1 year after Ali's stunning upset win over Liston, their rematch comes to a head in round one. Ali drops Liston with a quick right hand, forever known as the Phantom Punch. And the fight is over after just 2 minutes and 12 seconds. But the photograph this fight produced of Ali standing over Liston, urging him to get up, remains perhaps the most iconic image in the history of the sport.